Where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby-Doo, I see you. Pretending you got a sliver. You're not fooling me, 'cause I can see the way you shake and shiver. You know we got a mystery to solve, so Scooby-Doo, be ready for your act. Don't hold back. And Scooby-Doo, if you come through, you're gonna have yourself a Scooby snack. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, here are you. You're ready and you're willing. If we can count on you, Scooby-Doo, I know we'll catch that feeling.
Good morning, FHS. I'm Becca.
And I'm Lydia with your Friday morning news. The Mason Wilkinson fundraiser is Saturday, March 21st from 9 to 3. Anyone needing volunteer hours should contact Mrs. Jarvis. Setup is needed from 2:30 to 11 p.m. on Friday, March 20th. Additional help is needed the following day during the event, but especially afterwards. We're usually done by 7 p.m.
Tuesday, March 10th, FHS will host its next Lunch and Learn. JL Construction and Masonry in Fowlerville will be here. They specialize in the block required for residential foundations and will be here to talk about skilled trades careers as a mason or laborer. Please join in the media center during lunch to hear more about these skilled trades opportunities.
The bulletin board across from the counseling office has recently been updated to include a local company seeking to hire part-time help. Also added is an additional resource to help in the hiring process after high school. Please make sure to stop by and check it out.
Just a reminder that all spring sports start on Monday. To try out, you must have your purple and gold card turned in.
That's all we have for you today. Have a great weekend. I'm Lydia.
And I'm Becca, signing off.